What's going on, world? Dead inside. Back out with Islanders. Sandbox mode. Ah, man. This game's pretty cool, man. Pretty cool indeed. Now that I fixed the Q and the E problem. Alright. What should we work on? This is what we did yesterday. Maybe we could start our ice fishing village. To do like pathways and stuff. Make walkways. Oh man, how deep are we gonna get, man? Like how what's the what are the parameters, man? What are we See, here's, you know, that's where you run into issues, man. Monument, no. Circus, shaman. I don't care what the buildings are, but I just want them to be... Ooh. I just want it to look cool. This is, it's one of those deals. These could be even the bigger houses, and then we could have more of those huts. Maybe around the market that we're gonna have in here. I just want this to be an ice fishing village. Let me see if I can even those out. Oh, I forgot you had to do that kind of thing. I like having the, You know what I mean? Yeah. Can we connect those two connectimals? Thank you. Is that connected, do you think? Methinks it is. No, man, don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. No, I want them to have a sliver, man. Even something like that would be pretty cool. Erase it, damn you. We're leaving that one space. Is that what I'm, that's what I'm hearing? I don't know if I want to leave that little bucket or not. Hey. Okay. You know, if I want it to be as even as possible, the bucket's not going to be there. Let's see what we can do with it. That means we got to fix that, though. You know what I mean? No, I mean. How do we do that? It's got to be something like that, right? I mean, I have to have it, you know. Good. Better than Ezra. Ice fishing village. I have, like, little pathways right there, and then this could be their fishing operation. I'll play it within the fog. I just like getting a wide angle view of everything. I just want to connect it here to the end. We'll concentrate on the ice fishing village. See what we can get done. Hmm. it's tolerable. I need the clouds and fog toggler. All right. Let's make a little ice fishing village. Or start one at least. There's no way I'll be able to finish it. This episode. I want to live stream the city too, so. I'm just not sure how interesting it would be. I don't know. I like it. I'll leave that corner like that for now. All right. Let's go to a different tab, maybe. Sawmill, lumberjack, fishers, seaweed farms. I think could be cool. Brewery. Oh yeah. Sorry, I had to get rid of some of those boxes. Oh, shit. I'll make it better. Okay. I'm down with those kind of homes back there. That's a market. You know, I could see maybe one up here. Possibly. We'll leave it there as maybe a reminder to have one. Going based on looks here, so with Thari. All this can be moved. Then we can emanate out from that. You would think you would have rows. I know I want a warehouse out here somewhere with another one of those cranes, maybe. And also, I want to see if this little, if we can have that at a different angle, like coming out of the corner. Yeah. I think that would enable us to get one over here by the tree. Oh. Thank you. at the corner. Okay, I want to get a little closer in. Should leave a path. I guess we could build. Trying to figure out how many, like, per square, you know? Because we'll have to make a turn at each one, at the corners. What is it, just inside the, too close for comfort, right? Oh shit, man. Come on, baby. Damn. You know, why would I, Oh, my thing. Gross. Oh, it's starting to snow. I mean, I can't make it perfect, man. I want to. I really do. Let's blame the DPI. It's not too bad for doing it at a freaky angle. Like, we'll get a row and then go do something else, you know? That first one's a little close. Could have a row facing them, and then back. All right, let's put a row in. Neighbors. It'll go a lot faster now. As long as you can get the camera right. Hey. Hey, you son of a... Nice. Well, would we turn this one in, right? Correct? Gotta have neighbors. Ice fishermen's and women's. Dungeon man's. I gotta put that one in again. They're going to have to make a cycle button. You should be able to patch that in. Job of the Hut. Okay. Easy clouds. Put in the fishing accoutrements first. Oh. I wonder what that goes on. I also think the warehouse is probably our best bet to cover up that rock. You know what I mean, Vern? Ow. Can I put two of them? It's like they're floating. Oh, I did kind of want that one. Maybe a market. I guess it could go there. It makes sense. Oh yeah. Ice fishing village. Could pretend that that's pulling up water. Like a pump. I wonder if I could get like two in there maybe. If I could hide those pillars like that. Oh yeah, man. That's how they're pulling up water into the for the community. Why you would want your stash hanging over the water. You wouldn't. Oh, jeez. No way. Oh, God. This game's so awesome. Yeah. You both. Oh man. Oh God. And they're synced up. Statue? No. Hop field. I like steps. No, we'll do our farming somewhere else. Maybe over here on this half. We have a whole ocean over here. If the game can take it, we're building on it. Alright. Got a cool little market. Like a blacksmith almost. Except for the giant saw blade. Some gypsies. Is that a skinny? In the city. It's all the same. Now I'm not getting any different ones. I wish there weren't any trees on the, those two little ones. I don't know, I'm not totally convinced on all that. I'm just gonna try and use the skinny ones then. Seeing if I could. How would I get those to match up? Bring that last one over some? I think that one could use some more trees. Are they all that way? It's all the same. Maybe. They're leading off into the huts. Maybe I can have another tent there in the corner. Yeah. That's cool. I need cloud and fog toggler. I feel like I could even get another row of little huts in there, but We'll have to see. Where's the little Bodhi? With Thari. Oh, yeah. Why wouldn't you want to play this game? I do like the fountain. Resort. Johnny Rockets. Oh, they could. Oh man, these could be the freaking fishermen's huts. Because it's so cold. Yeah, they'd have to stay warm. Those are gonna have to come down. Maybe we should only do two on this side. I just keep them down here, even with the market. Shaman. We be shaman. Hey. Little ice village. What else can we put down here? I do like the, I don't know why that would be there. That doesn't mean I don't like it, I just don't know why. Seriously. I'll fill that with homes. Maybe another pathway. Like one more row of homes and then a pathway. You had to be a big shot, didn't ya? All those stupid pathways over there. Or, the parks. Alright, man. I feel like you need a warehouse, but it could be right off of the dock. Yeah, that's all gonna be low. You could have one mansion out here, but it'd have to be. You know, near the market, maybe. Maybe not. I do like having just those random big ones in the back here. Gross. I think that's cool. Yeah, that could probably just be homes, right? What do I want? One more on there? Can I get right up to it? Islanders. Sandbox mode, episode 2. Does that one have to be like that then? Oh, no, because. Well. No, one more is this way, right? And then flip it around. Seriously. You bastard. Don't fight what you have coming to you. I don't know, man. headphones are so freaking loud, man. Dude. I guess I could turn them down. But we're almost done. Yeah, man. I hope everyone's doing well out there in the world. Started our little ice fishing village. Got a couple of, bigger abodes in the background, high density, if you will. Those little wigwams could be freaking, who knows, like shops or something. And the main market here with all the ice fishermen's in their huts. Oh, that's gross. What the hell's up with that? Shaman. Chicken flavored shaman. Cloud layer. I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah, man. I might finish this up on my own time, might not. We shall see. Made a little water wheel. To help the harvest. Bebar. Baybar. Because it's in a bay. I don't know. That was pretty funny. Alright, man. Fishing village. We started it. We never got a freaking crane over here, baby. Everyone's doing well, man. That is only the beginning. It's not even anything. With the amount of space that we have, I don't know, man. I don't see how we could even do it.
That's just so far away from me.
Alright, man. Ice fishing village. I dig it. Let me know what you think. I'm dead inside. Hopefully you're not. We'll see you later.